Did you know that process of making a lens is a very difficult one? In fact, it's so difficult that a perfect lens is ever so complex to make. So compromises have to be made. When making a lens, there can occur faults that mean that the light passing through the lens changes direction or is distorted by the time it reaches the film or digital sensor. These faults are known as lens aberration and can occur across the whole range of focal lengths. One reason why there are different lenses made is so that the lens can be designed so there are minimal or no lens aberrations affecting the picture quality at that focal length. Various using that particular lens at other distances than it was aimed for, and aberrations will be present at some sort of light distortion.
Good.
A macro lens is a lens especially designed to take close-up pictures. The term macro is shortened from photography, a whole subject field in the world of photography. A macro lens magnifies from a quarter life size to one to one radio and closer still up to 5 or 10 times greater than life size. The lens is specially designed to focus at close subject distances. However, because of this, the depth of field of a macro lens is very shallow, so you'll need to use a high aperture, a tripod, and be extra critical on focusing your subject.
Very good.